we discussed full problem of bill of exchange and we started with just reading of the problem first, and after that today we start with the solution. Again I remind you the problem: journal entries in the books of drawer. This is the first type which we are going to discuss today. Problem you are already having with. Now we start reading one by one sentence and passing the journal entry. See, first sentence is: Sonal sold goods of rupees 24,000 to Minal on 1st January 2020. This is the first transaction between Sonal and Minal. In last video only we discussed that Sonal sold goods, means Sonal is a drawer and Minal is drawee. Sonal is seller, seller means drawer, and Minal is buyer, means drawee. So first transaction between Sonal and Minal is that of credit sales. Now we are passing journal entries in the books of Sonal. That's why we follow full format of journal entries only of drawer. So what is the first entry? Now see the solution. First you have to draw journal. You also in your book draw the journal and read one by one sentence and pass the journal entry. First journal entry in the books of Sonal is that of credit sales. In date column, you know the columns of journal: date, particulars, LF, debit amount rupees and credit amount rupees. On the top we write journal entries in the books of Sonal. Sonal is a drawer. In date column write first year 2020. Date is January 1st. Suppose in the problem date is not given, then put here either question mark or put dash. Don't write serial number in date column. See, I repeat it again. Whenever date is not given in the problem, don't write serial number in date column. Put it as blank, put dash or put question mark. Here date is there, that's why I wrote here January 1st. Now, entry in the books of drawer for credit sales is who is drawee? Minal. Minal's account. See, in your journal entry format, first entry credit sales, entry in the books of drawer is drawee's account debit to sales account. Here who is drawee? Minal. So Minal's account debit to sales account. What is entry? Minal's account debit to sales account. Narration: being sold goods on credit. Amount is 24,000. I think you remember how to pass journal entries and how to write journal entry in the journal. Understood first journal entry? Now, again see the problem. Second line. On the same date, means on same date means January 1st, she draws the bill. She means who? Sonal. Sonal draws the bill for the same amount. Same amount means 24,000 on Minal. From this line also you can understood that Sonal is drawer and Minal is drawee. Now Sonal is drawing bill on Minal for how many months? For 3 months. Minal accepts the bill and returns it to Sonal. For these two sentences, see, when you pass the journal entry, if you are not understanding, mark from where to where I read the transactions and pass the entry. First we read only first line and that gives us the information about credit sales. Then I read two sentences. On the same date, she draws the bill for the same amount on Minal for 3 months. Minal accepts the bill and returns it to Sonal. For these two sentences, we come to know that this is the second what transaction between Sonal and Minal. Which is that transaction? Yes, bill drawn and accepted. So now see the next entry for these two sentences. Again, date is same date, so January 1st. What is journal entry in the books of drawer for bill drawn and accepted? See in your format. If you are not biotting or if you are not remembering the entry, see in your format. Journal entry in the books of drawer. Bills receivable account, debit to drawee's account. Now, instead of drawee, write the name of drawee of this problem. That is Minal. So what is entry? Bills receivable account debit to Minal's account. 24,000 being bill drawn and accepted by Minal. Or in narration you can write being bill drawn for 3 months. Or you can write being acceptance received for 3 months. Anyway, you can write the narration, but it must be short and up to the mark. Is it clear? Then now read the third sentence, fourth sentence, I'm sorry. On 10th January 2020, Sonal discounted the bill with her bank at the rate 10% per annum. What you are understanding from this sentence? What this sentence tells us? Anyone? On 10th January, Sonal discounted the bill. What this means? Here Sonal is using options. See in your format also, third serial number is regarding options used by drawer. Which option is used by drawer here? Discounting the bill. Is it clear? Now see in your format, what is the entry for discounting of the bill? Yes. Cash or bank account debit, discount account debit to bills receivable account. Same entry we are writing here. Cash or bank account debit, discount account debit to bills receivable account. Being bill discounted with bank at the rate 10% per annum. Now in date column write January 10. Now how to calculate discount? How we calculate discount? See, here in working note, the calculation of discount, interest, final settlement is part of your answer. At the end of the problem, means where you completed your journal, there you have to show the calculation of discount, interest and all. So, see here, discount. Amount of bill is 24,000. Multiply by rate of discount. 10 upon 100 multiply by period of bill 3 months. So in a year 12 months are there. So 3 upon 12. So discount will come 600. Is this clear? Now how to pass the entry? Cash or bank? First of all write the amount of discount in front of discount 600. Then from 24,000 minus 600. So how much cash will get by that Sonal? 23,400. Is this clear? Cash or bank account debit 23,400. Discount account debit 600. To bills receivable account 24,000. Next entries we will see in next video. Thank you.